It was nasty. Ooh. Ooh. Gulak, and look at the trajectory. Ooh, right on the neck, shoulder. Ah. You're gonna have some neck pain. Getting the tag. Mustafa coming in. Take him down. Take him down. Got Gulak getting up quick though. Turning around. Off the ropes. Picks him up. Oh, and the dropkick to the face. To the face. He's stunned. He's shocked. For the Cruiserweight Tournament, we're going to have the Lucha House Party put sending him into the corner, sliding, baseball slide, waiting for him, back elbow delivered again, another shot to the face, Gulak, I feel bad, and a DDT to the head, Gulak, you know where you are, broken up, thank God, Tony Nese getting in there, getting in there, stepping on him, I'm stepping on the ropes, oh, getting a little held out like it's the Royal Rumble, Cedric, with the little, oh, Cedric, watch out, Cedric. You're awesome. You're pretty awesome with those moves there. Watch out, Mustafa. Top rope. Gulak catches him with the pin. Covers him. Two. Oh, God. Gulak with that clothesline. Damn, I don't know if you saw the tag, but Cedric Alexander is the legal man. Springboard. Clothesline. He's screaming. He's getting loud. Oh, my God. Did you see the air that he got on that? Holy jabroni. Later for you. Wow, that was unbelievable. I guess you don't got no neck pain from that landing on your neck before, which, oh, my God, y'all. 205 Live. Bringing it. If you're a chance, like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button. Future live commentaries Monday Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown.